just follow your passion. If you're passionate about something and you want to pursue it, just do it. I started doing this at 10. And it's not really about making money. One day you will make money. One day you'll get all of the recognition, but you just have to keep doing it. They call it LIB. I call it the place to be. Nowhere else I'd rather be, but right here in LIB.
I don't want you to leave. Will you hold my hand? Oh, won't you?
Hey, it's your girl, Shawana Cachelle with Liberia Travel and Entertainment Network. I am sitting here with my girl, Patrice Juah. Patrice, welcome to the show.
Thank you, Shawana. Thank you for having me.
You are most welcome. So today is a really, really unique show because we're focused on writers and poetry and spoken word. You know, that's part of arts and entertainment. So we have to bring that aspect to you as well. We have two wonderful people here with me today. Patrice is one of them. And first of all, before we get into her poetry, I want to get to know you a little bit more, Patrice.
Well, I've always, growing up, I always wanted to become a writer. I started writing when I was like 9, 10 years old, and at the age of 16, I won a national high school poetry competition, and I became the youngest member of the Liberia Association of Writers. It hasn't really been easy for me. I was always like an outsider in high school. People didn't understand me, like if you're a creative person and sometimes you're multi-talented, people think you're too scattered, they can't understand you. But you understand who you are, and you know what you're doing, and you know what you're trying to get across, so you stick to that.
You're definitely one of the most creative people that I know here in Liberia, and you've done a lot so far. I mean, besides just, you know, the fashion side of things, you know, you have the fashion, you have writing, and then recently you just came from the States. I saw a picture of you and, you know, and Obama. You know, what was that about?
Well, the Young African Leaders Initiative is President Obama's initiative to help to bring up and nurture the next generation of African leaders to steer the future of the continent. So the application was out there at the various embassies, U.S. embassies across Africa and online. So we all applied, and the requirements were we had to be from between the ages of 25 to 35, and you had to be doing something creative and innovative that impacts your community. So we all applied. We're 50,000 all across the continent, and 500 were selected. 15 were selected from Liberia, and I was amongst the 15.
Excellent, excellent, and that experience was amazing.
People were always teasing me in high school, like, oh, you won't be friends with that girl who writing poems, like, oh, is she reading big books, she likes public speaking, she won't be in this, she won't be in that. But now I think my people really appreciate me. The Liberian people have really shown me a lot of support.
All right, thank you so much, Patrice, for this interview, and I look forward to seeing you perform your piece.
Thank you for having me. It's been a pleasure.
Okay.
I know it's bumpy, sometimes even rocky. The hustle leaves the pressure high, and we often sigh. If that's the definition of pain, I can endure it just to be in LIB. Dust fill my nostrils, but all the same, I can reach for the beach. Oh, LIB, mango plums, ground pea, sugar cane, cassava leaves. They're always in haste to savor the taste of LIB.